Hey guys, what's up? This is the YouTube channel Indie Prank, and in this video I'm going to show you how to make a lizard with the help of wheat flour. You can use this lizard to scare someone, like your girlfriend, your neighbor, your teacher, your wigged friend, or anyone. So guys, hold on and let's see how to make this lizard. So guys, here we have the dough made from wheat flour. Now let's make the lizard. The appropriate quantity of the dough and roll it to make it longer, approximately the size of a lizard. Okay, so we are rolling it to make it elongated. This is our lizard taking shape. Okay, roll it, roll it, roll it, until it looks like a lizard. Okay, so after rolling it, give it the shape. I am giving it the shape of head. Okay, press it to make the neck. So now our lizard has taken this shape. Now we are making its legs. Pull a small part from here. Now our lizard has taken its rough shape. Now it's time to give the finishing touch. So now take a sharp tool to make the leg look more realistic. Okay, do the same for all four legs. Now give the finishing touch to the tail. Now it's the time to make the eyes of our lizard. Take the two matchsticks, sharpen the matchsticks and make the end pointed. Okay, now we will fit the eyes of lizard. Okay, after inserting the matchsticks, the shape of mouth may be distorted, so you will have to make it shaped again. Okay, we have implanted the eyes of the lizard. Now let's give some more finishing touch. Now we will make the mouth of the lizard. So now the mouth of the lizard is ready. Now your lizard is ready. Take it outside, show it to the people and watch their frightened faces. Bye bye.